Section 10.0, Pi Performance Equations. Pi Performance Equations is a, it's a system, subsystem, it kind of looks like an interface that is designed to execute real-time calculations, and these calculations can either be triggered by a calendar or event triggering, meaning when a new snapshot comes in, we can trigger a calculation. Okay. It can use any number of tags in the equation, including other performance equation tags, so there's no limitation on, you know, using other types of Pi tags. It does use a Pi tag to store the results, and this is a great benefit because now it means that everybody in the organization can access the same calculation. In fact, that's probably one of the best criteria to use to decide whether to do a performance equation calculation versus a calculation that's simply done by retrieving data from Pi into Excel and then doing this in Excel. So the great advantage of doing this centrally, of course, you know, everybody can look at the same data. Typically what we see is, you know, if four people show up at a meeting with some averages they've done using raw data, well, you know, the four of them have different approaches for how to handle missing data. So the first half an hour is spent arguing over whose averages or totalizations are correct. So it's much, much better if, again, everybody can access the very same calculations. And of course, it does contain a rich library of functions. These are functions we've developed over the years. Now, whenever you hear, you know, library of functions and syntax and all that, you know, obviously this is some kind of an expression syntax. And I know when I'm in a class like this, I'd like to know immediately, okay, where is the definition of this expression syntax? Well, you can find that if you go into the Pi Server Applications User Guide. Again, you can find that for download from our website. If you go there, and let me jump to page 45, you can see this is a whole chapter on performance equation syntax and the function reference. So we describe the syntax used by performance equation. You know, what do we do to express strings and digitals? You know, what operands do we support? And what functions do we use? So you'll see a whole list of the functions available if you go down through this book, and we'll discuss some of those functions later on. Now, as I mentioned, this is a subsystem in Pi, but you may notice that this looks and acts an awful lot like an interface. I mean, for example, take a look at the file called pypesched.bat. Let's actually take a look at it. It's in the pi/bin directory, and you'll notice it is amazingly similar to the traditional Pi interface batch file. So if we go into pi/bin, and by the way, this is about the only thing in pi/bin that you will ever edit, because normally you'd find binaries there. But if we look at this, see pypesched.bat, it is where we specify the point source for performance equations. We specify the host where we're sending data, and then we specify the scan classes. Let me go to get rid of word wrap. Here we go. This is a 1-minute scan class, a 2-minute scan class, and this case, that last one was a 30-second scan class. So as you can see, it looks a lot like a regular interface. In fact, you know, the scan classes are exactly the same. For example, this would do an 8-hour period with a 7-hour offset. Okay. You'll also find that performance equations, it even writes messages to the same message log. So if you go into the pypc/dat directory and look for pypc.log, you actually find messages written by the performance equation generator. So it's got not the most full-featured equation, you know, engine that we have. We do have something called ACE, the Advanced Computing Engine, but the benefit of performance equations is, well, it's free, it comes with the Pi server, and it is very robust. We've seen people do up to 10,000 calculations a second using this, although it is not very full-featured with regard to syntax. I mean, for example, you can't even add comments to your equations. So that's, in a nutshell, how performance equations works.